very small percentage of this evil diet comes from eating other birds. Birds as big as geese. Now I know I just said that his feet are not powerful enough to kill anything much larger than a rabbit, but he wouldn't actually use his feet to kill the geese. What he would do, he would fly alongside the goose or the duck, and he would repeatedly slam his 7-pound body into the side of the other bird. That goose, for example, then either this, but no, not yet. Aaron, mate, can you clear off over there? But when he thinks,
touched me.